Hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make a butter paneer. So I have 250 grams of paneer. I have two onions, one tomato, some hot peppers, green peppers, green chilies. So I have around four. And some coriander leaves. And for marinade, I have these are the spices I'm going to use. So I have cumin seeds. I have garam masala. These are all half teaspoon. This is cumin powder, coriander powder, red chili powder, turmeric, kasuri methi, and salt. And I'm going to use tandoori masala and butter, milk, and yogurt. And I'm going to use also some tomato paste. Okay, so I'm going to marinate the paneer. So I'm going to add all the spices, whatever, to the paneer. I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of tandoori masala. 1 tablespoon, probably a little more, 1.5 tablespoon. And 1 tablespoon of yogurt. It well. Yes, it looks nice. Yeah, so it's mixed well. Some butter. So I'm going to simmer it for some time. For 5 minutes. You can add a little more butter if required. Butter. So it ready. 5 minutes. Looks nice. So I'm going to transfer it in the bowl. Now I'm going to prepare the gravy. So I will need some more butter. You can add ghee also if you want. Always like to add my green chili first so it blends well. So I'm gonna add, you can add all or whatever spice tolerance you have. So it's sizzling and I'm adding some ginger garlic paste for the gravy, so it's going to be 1/2 teaspoon. You can even use chopped, whichever you desire. So I'm going to use this. So then I add onions. Also, I've got nice color from the marinade. So I'm going to add the tomatoes. It's one tomato. Cook till it melts. Seconds. add the tomato paste. One, two, three. 3 tablespoons of tomato paste. Lemon juice, teaspoon of jaggery or sugar. I like to add jaggery to my food. Now I'm going to add milk. Got nice color and looks yum. Okay, so it's almost ready because we don't need it. I'm going to taste to check if I need more salt. That's good. So if you need more salt, you can always add. I always like to go less on salt. You can add a little bit of water. Just adding a little bit of water. You can add milk if you want. You can add some cream. I always like to add milk because it's not too creamy, but it depends on everyone's likes. So yeah, you can add cream. Yeah, looks yum. So it's almost done. I'm going to add my last coriander, garnish with coriander. It's all ready to eat. Yep, it's done. So if you like my recipe, please like and share it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Have a great day.